Concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, Megan, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. He's down on the phone. Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, Megan, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. He's down on the phone. Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, Megan, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is that on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, Megan, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. It's a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is that on the phone? Okay.
Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass bad bitch over here. Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass bad bitch over here. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass bad bitch over here. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here? Why you even here, bitch? This dumbass fat bitch over there. Why you here?
Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick for the record. Don't forget that God created dick.
Fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying.
What
what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week? This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is that's up tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it.
God damn, don't make it go away. You goddamn, doesn't make it go away.
Called broke ass, poe ass, lying ass, cheating ass, dumb ass, drunk ass. Don't go out with him. Cheap ass. Turn to somebody and say, I dated him. Locked up ass, good for nothing ass, lazy ass, and especially his third cousin beating your ass. Wait on your poe ass and make sure he respects your ass. Now there's your word. You wanted a word. Some loneliness. Let God take you through the wilderness.
Sunday morning started out like any Sunday at the Middlesboro Church. The Abrams family was there, me and little Cody and wife and the kids and everybody. He's preaching on the signs. I seen him raise his hand up. Next thing I know, the serpent he had in his right hand had struck and bit him in the side of the face. He's pouring the blood.
When I looked up, he was coming up to the Bible stand there, and he had blood on his shirt.
He was coughing, like, really bad. I thought he was coughing up blood. I didn't know. But he could barely breathe, like his throat was starting to swell and stuff. And I was scared.
I called him and packed him out in my car. And he told me to take him to the mountaintop and let him die. If he was going to live, he'd live. If he was going to die, he'd die on the mountaintop.
I said, come.
We were talking about life.
You've been on alcohol or drugs. There's 15 devils. Yeah. When you say the Lord. Jesus.
Michael Jordan.
Out of him, you foul devils. In the name of Jesus. Get ready. This is the power of God. Come out of him. This is the power of God.
The kiss from Sister Abigail.
Burning or just a hand?
Just feel it.
You think it's Jesus?
Yeah.
Support me, believe in the anointing, the ministry, and the man upon my life. I'm going to tell you this very clearly, and I'll go into detail in Houston. I ain't never had to follow no witch. Witches follow me. I ain't never had to follow no witch. I'll make it very clear. I will address this in Houston, Texas, under the anointing of the Holy Ghost at the 48 hours of...
Transference of demons inside of me. I don't want you sticking your... I don't want you giving me no... Because I don't want
to receive a brand new hip replacement, the left hip. Is that you? Stand right here, please. Do you have pain right now? You need a surgery, don't you?
I just, the power of God's going to surge through your body. Stretch forth your hands. She's supposed to have a surgery to correct this hip problem. I have faith in God. Come, Holy Spirit, that right now she's going to be healed by the power of God and receive a brand new hip. Do it, Jesus. A brand new hip. Bam, bam, bam.
I whip up it in the rain to see what it feels like. I'll drive my whip up out in the rain, insane. I wreck my whip to see what it feels like. Did you wreck your whip out of him? Did he flip? Did my young boy trip? The young man trip.
I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying.
I don't understand.
down on the phone.
The teachers aren't supposed to see this.
Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is that's up tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is that
brain face? I heard that you hate me. Get the fuck out of my pussy through the basement.
Somebody give me a damn break. Fuck, man. Fuck. Somebody goddamn give me a break. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
I damn. On the back, Jay. Oh, shit.
Damn. Did you get on the wrong bus? Damn. We'd rather sit on the back, Jay. Damn. Did you get on the wrong bus? Oh, I've got. Take a look at me. Hey, participate. Damn. You write the song. Something went wrong. At the end.
Oh my God. Something went wrong.
Get on the wrong bus. I'll have to cut. Take a leave me. Hey, participate.
At the end. Did you write the song? Something went wrong. At the end. Oh my God. Something went wrong.
I'm tired of being poor. I'm tired of being poor, ho. Everybody hit the floor. I'm tired of being poor, yo. Everybody hit the floor. Sick and tired of being poor, yo.
And imagine if we all died. Ambition in the back of a black car. In a high building there is so much to do. Going home time, the story on the radio. Something small falls out of your mouth and we laugh. Prepare for something better. Prepare for something better. Please help me meet my mother. The fear takes hold. Creeping up the stairs in the dark, waiting for the death blow. Waiting for the death blow. Waiting for the death blow. Stroking your hair as the pages are shot. Fighting for freedom on the television. Sharing the world with slaughtered pigs. Have we got everything? She drove us again to away. The pain and the creeping feeling, little black head go. Waiting for Saturday, the death of a father pushing her. Pushing a white face into the mirror. Echoing Simon, tell me. Caressing an old man and painting a lifeless face. Just a piece of new me in a clean room. Soldiers close in under a yellow moon. All the shadows and deliverance under a black flag. Honey is a blind, consider a river tied to show my throat. I open my mouth and my head busts open. Sound like a tiger, flashing in the water, flashing in the water. Over and over we die, one after the other. Over
Trust me. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the trapper. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the trapper. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the trapper. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the trapper. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the trapper. you down the crapper. But if I don't believe in you, I'm about to spit you down the crapper. But if
my name, my lord, I am 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 my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt, my cunt, my cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
To my name, my lord, I am my
cunt.
Always the force will be with you. 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 Always the force will be with you.
The force will be with you.
Always the force will be with you.
The force will be with you.
Always the force will be with you.
The force will be with you.
Always the force will be with you.
Always the force will be with you.
The force will be with you.
Always the force will be with you.
Always
the force will be with you.
Always
the force will be with you.
Thank you.
and I had a little small Bible just like this, only with black. On that day, I had my little black Bible. I was wearing a black suit, a black turtleneck, black shoes, black rim glasses, and I'm black. I was carrying my little black Bible. I took my little black Bible, and I laid it right on top of his Quran. And I said to the Muslim, my book is better than your book. I said, my book is better than your book. Now, if you know anything about Muslims, you know they don't play that. He stood up. I didn't know he was that fine. He was tall like tree and black like bear. He had muscles everywhere. I said, sit down, brother. It's gonna be alright, brother. Yusuf Nuri Muhammad. I said, but my book is better than your book. I said, read in your book, the 6th surah, verse 1. The Quran calls the chapter surahs. It has 114 surahs. The Quran calls the verses ayahs. It has about 6,339 ayahs. I said, read the 6th surah, verse 1. He was fumbling and he took too long. I got nervous, so I said, look, man, it says, all praise be unto Allah, the creator of the heaven and the earth. When he fumbled, he said, that's what it says. I said, I know that's what it says. That's your book. I say, but my book said, in Genesis 1 and 1, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth.
Count. Cunt.
Keep my name, I got that in my f-
Cunt.
Keep my name, I got that in my f-
Cunt.
Keep my name, I got that in my f-
Cunt.
You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit. You know, I get a crib. You know, I get a lit.
You're reading your book, the Quran. And I had a little small Bible just like this, only it was black. On that day, I had my little black Bible. I was wearing a black suit, a black helmet, black shoes, black horn-rim glasses, and I'm black. I was carrying my little black Bible. I took my little black Bible, and I laid it right on top of his Quran. And I said to the moose, so in the Seattle airport, looking for a place just to relax and from my presence, from my presence. I don't care how good the message is, he go out in the parking lot. And I said to the Muslim, my book is better than your book. Day, I had my little black Bible. I was wearing a black suit, a black turtleneck, black shoes, black horn-rimmed glasses, and I'm black. I was carrying my little black Bible. Day, I had my little black Bible. I said, he's a good candidate for the gospel. So I walked over to this Muslim brother who was reading the Quran. And I just stood up over him.
I'm gonna go get some more.
I'll say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say dick, back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking all say
God, David, only human canvas. Calvary is the reason why our existence is on the hill. Called Calvary on that Wednesday, not Good Friday, Blood Wednesday. God got mad. It's the maddest that God has ever been, because on the hill called Calvary,
Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it.
Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication.
That's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that is, that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication.
Jake the Snake, Long the Midget, Dollar the Rich Pimp, all these folk. Old Line Flow Through Joel Osteen, old Sorry Paula White, old Knuckle Dragon Looking Joyce Meyer, all of them ain't serving God, they serve their own bellies. Cards and Pills and all the rest of them. Earl Pope Muhammad, all of them ain't serving on our God, they serve their own belly. Listen.
And by good word.
And by good word. And woman got out loose. Now that hypocrite don't come out with a move. I hope none of my members ain't dumb enough to go see it. Then that sinner put up there and gonna hang yourself. You come in and sinner proud, a sinner proud. Don't even make a fool out you in the movie. No son of crap, he'll make a good move. How you crying? You be telling Jay Wright, we ain't never some old nasty sinner saved by grace. You walk in the movie straight and you come out there like this right here. Well, stay out of there.
sister, man, I ain't gonna come back here and pull a bull dagger. You ain't got the right boat to draw you in on some girl with some weed and mar and cocoa nut. Don't want to be sitting out with it. You know I'm women stupid about him and Denzel. You know the right one to drag him in and make a fool out of. I ain't going for jail, I'm going for Mar. That's the devil you, Mar. I ain't even care for Mars the cat, no, I don't care for Coco Nut. A nut is a nut, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
I mean, Mother Ed, a horse is a horse, of course, of course.
Boaz has some relatives, and if you don't watch it, you won't get the one God has for you. You'll get his relatives. To the girls, I found this on the internet. He has, Boaz is spelled B-O-A-Z. Everybody say B-O-A-Z. And so he's got some relatives called broke ass, poe ass, lying ass, cheating ass, dumb ass, drunk ass. Don't go out with him. Cheap ass. Turn to somebody and say, I dated him. Locked up ass, good for nothing ass, lazy ass, and especially his third cousin beating your ass. Wait on your Boaz and make sure he respects your ass. Now there's your word. You wanted a word, you got a word. Quit dating anything on two legs. Let God take you through some loneliness. Let God take you through the wilderness.
Sunday morning started out like any Sunday at Millsboro Church. The Abrams family was there, me and little Cody and wife and the kids and everybody. He's preaching on the signs. I seen him raise his hand up. Next thing I know, the serpent he had in his right hand had struck and bit him in the side of the face. And he's pouring the blood.
When I looked up, he was coming up to the Bible stand there, and he had blood on his shirt.
He was coughing, like, really bad. I thought he was coughing up blood. I didn't know. But he could barely breathe. Like, his throat was starting to swell and stuff. And I was scared.
I called him and packed him out in my car, and he told me to take him to the mountaintop and let him die. If he was going to live, he'd live. If he was going to die, he'd die on the mountaintop.
I said, come.
We were talking about Lot.
You've been on alcohol or
yeah,
drugs.
Yeah, I was with no one.
There's 15 devils. When you do and I saw the Lord. Yes.
Michael Jordan.
Out of him, you foul devils, in the name of Jesus. Get ready. Get ready. This is the power of God. Come out of us. This is the power of God. 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 This is the power of God.
The kiss from Sister Abigail.
Burning or just a hand?
Just feel it.
You think it's Jesus?
Yeah.
Boom. Finish it, Lord.
Let me tell you, I will address this attack from the pit of hell. Every liar, you gon' burn. God gon' deal with you. Every person who has spoken, I'm gonna address this in the Holy Ghost. You people that support me, believe in the anointing, the ministry, and the man upon my life, I'm gonna tell you this very clearly, and I'll go into detail in Houston. never had to follow no witch. Witches follow me. I ain't never had to follow no witch. I'll make it very clear. I will address this in Houston, Texas, under the anointing of the Holy Ghost at the 48 hours of...
Try to roll off. Transference of demons inside of me. I don't want you sticking your... I don't want you giving me no... Because I don't want
to receive a brand new hip replacement, the left hip. Is that you? Stand right here, please. Do you have pain right now? You need a surgery, don't you? The power of God's going to search through your body. Stretch forth your hands. She's supposed to have a surgery to correct this hip problem. I have faith in God, come Holy Spirit, that right now she's going to be healed by the power of God and receive a brand new hip. Do it, Jesus. A brand new hip. Bam, bam.
The snake, long the midget, dollar the rich pimp, all these folk. Old line flow through Joel Osteen, old sorry Paula White, old knuckle dragon looking Joyce Meyer, all of them ain't serving God, they serve their own belly. Cards and pills and all the rest of them. Earl Pope Mohammed, all of them ain't serving on our God, they serve their own belly. Listen.
And by good word.
And by good word. Woman died out loose. Now that hypocrite don't come out with a move. I hope none of my mill ain't dumb enough to go see it. Then that sinner put up there ain't gonna have yourself. You come here and sinner proud. Don't even make a fool out you in the movie. No sinner crap. He'll make a good move. Have you crying? You be telling Jay Wright, we ain't never some old nasty sinner saved by grace. You walk in the movie straight and you come out there like this right here. Well, stay out of there. Well, Sister Baron's gonna come back here and pull a bull dagger. He got the right boat to draw you in on some girl with some weed and mar and cocoa nut. Dumb enough to be sitting out with it. You know them women stupid about him and Denzel. You know the right one to drag him in and make a fool out of. I ain't going to jail, I'm going for Mars. That's the devil you, Mars. I ain't even care for Mars the cat, no, I don't care for cocoa nuts. A nut is a nut, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
I ain't mother had a horse is a horse, of course, of course.
Boaz has some relatives, and if you don't watch it, you won't get the one God has for you. You'll get his relatives to the girls. I found this on the internet. He has, Boaz is spelled B-O-A-Z. Everybody say B-O-A-Z. And so he's got some relatives called broke ass, poe ass, lying ass, cheating ass, dumb ass, drunk ass. Don't go out with him. Cheap ass. Turn to somebody and say, I dated him. Locked up ass.
ass, good for nothing ass, lazy ass, and especially his third cousin beating your ass. Wait on your beau ass and make sure he respects your ass. Now there's your word. You wanted a word? You got a word. Quit dating anything on two legs. Let God take you through some loneliness. Let God take you through the wilderness.
Sunday morning started out like any Sunday at the Millsboro Church. The Abrams family was there, me and little Cody and wife and the kids and everybody. He's preaching on the signs. I seen him raise his hand up. Next thing I know, the serpent he had in his right hand had struck and bit him in the side of the face. And he's pouring the blood.
When I looked up, he was coming up to the Bible stand there, and he had blood on his shirt.
He was coughing, like, really bad. I thought he was coughing up blood. I didn't know. But he could barely breathe. Like, his throat was starting to swell and stuff. And I was scared.
I called him and packed him out in my car. And he told me to take him to the mountaintop and let him die.
Jesus, Jesus.
If he was going to live, he'd live. If he was going to die, he'd die on the mountaintop.
I said, come.
We were talking about life.
You've been on alcohol or
yeah,
drugs?
Yeah,
there's 15 devils. And I saw the Lord. Yes.
Michael Jordan.
Out of him, you foul devils, in the name of Jesus. Get ready. This is the power of God. Come out of us. This is the power of God. 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 This is the power of God.
The kiss from Sister Abigail.
Burning or just a hand?
Just feel it.
You think it's Jesus?
Yeah.
Move. Finish it, Lord.
Let me tell you, I will address this attack from the pit of hell. Every liar, you gonna burn. God gonna deal with you. Every person who has spoken, I'm gonna address this in the Holy Ghost. You people that support me, believe in the anointing, the ministry, and the man upon my life, I'm gonna tell you this very clearly, and I'll go into detail in Houston. I ain't never had to follow no witch. Witches follow me. I ain't never had to follow no witch. I'll make it very clear. I will address this in Houston, Texas, under the anointing of the Holy Ghost at the 48 hours of...
Try to roll hard, bro.
Spirit you got on the inside of you. If you got an evil spirit, I don't want no
verbal transference of demons inside of me. I don't want you sticking your... I don't want you giving me no... Because I don't want
to receive a brand new hip replacement, the left hip. Is that you? Stand right here, please. Do you have pain right now? You need a surgery, don't you? The power of God's gonna search through your body. Stretch forth your hands. She's supposed to have a surgery to correct this hip problem. I have faith in God, come Holy Spirit, that right now she's gonna be healed by the power of God and receive a brand new hip. Do it, Jesus. A brand new hip. Bam, 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 bam.
Jake the Snake, Long the Midget,
Dollar the Rich Pimp, all these folk. Old Line Flow Through Joel Osteen, old Sorry Paula White, old Knuckle Dragon Looking Joyce Meyer, all of them ain't serving God, they serve their own bellies. Cards and Pills and all the rest of them. Earl Pope Muhammad, all of them. They ain't serving on our God. They serve their own belly.
Yes,
listen.
And by good word.
And by good word. Amen. Woman died out loose. Now that hypocrite don't come out with a move. I hope none of my men ain't dumb enough to go see it. Then that sinner put up there and gonna hang yourself. You come here and sinner proud. A sinner proud. No, he gonna make a fool out you in the movie. No sinner crap. He'll make a good move. Have you crying? You be telling Jay Wright, we ain't never was a more nasty sinner saved by grace. Be walking and moving straight, and you come out there like this right here. Well, stay out of there. Well, Sister Mary's going to come back in and pull a bull dagger. And he got the right boat to draw you in on some girl with some weed and marr and coconut. Dumb enough to be sitting out with it. You know them women stupid about him and Denzel. You know the right one and drag them in and make a fool out of them. I ain't going for jail, I'm going for Mars. That's the devil, you Mars. I ain't even care for Mars the cat, no, I don't care for coconut. A nut is a nut, ain't it?
Yes, sir.
All right, Mother Ed, a horse is a horse, of course, of course.
Boaz has some relatives, and if you don't watch it, you won't get the one God has for you. You'll get his relatives to the girls. I found this on the internet. He has, Boaz is spelled B-O-A-Z. Everybody say B-O-A-Z. And so he's got some relatives called broke ass, poe ass, lying ass, cheating ass, dumb ass, drunk ass. Don't go out with him. Cheap ass. Turn to somebody and say, I dated him. Locked up ass, good for nothing ass, lazy ass. And especially his third cousin beating your ass. Wait on your Boaz and make sure he respects your ass. Now there's your word. You wanted a word, you got a word. Quit dating anything on two legs. Let God take you through some loneliness. Let God take you through the wilderness.
Sunday morning started out like any Sunday at the Millsboro Church. The Abrams family was there, me and little Cody and wife and the kids and everybody. And he's preaching on the signs. I seen him raise his hand up. Next thing I know, the serpent he had in his right hand had struck and bit him in the side of the face. And he's pouring the blood.
When I looked up, he was coming up to the Bible stand there and he had blood on his shirt.
He was coughing, like, really bad. I thought he was coughing up blood. I didn't know. But he could barely breathe. Like, his throat was starting to swell and stuff. And I was scared.
So I called him and packed him out in my car. And he told me to take him to the mountaintop and let him die. If he was going to live, he'd live. If he was going to die, he'd die on the mountaintop.
I said, cop.
We were talking about life.
You've been on alcohol or drugs?
Yeah, I was with you.
There's 15 devils. And I saw him. The Lord. Jeez.
Michael Jordan.
Out of him, you foul devils, in the name of Jesus. Get ready. This is the power of God. Come out on us. This is the power of God. 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 This is the power of God.
The kiss from Sister Abigail.
Burning or just a hand?
Just feel it.
You think it's Jesus?
Yeah.
Boom. Bye. Finish it, Lord.
Let me tell you, I will address this attack from the pit of hell. Every liar, you gonna burn. God gonna deal with you. Every person who has spoken, I'm gonna address this in the Holy Ghost. You people that support me, believe in the anointing, the ministry, and the man upon my life, I'm gonna tell you this very clearly. And I'll go into detail in Houston. I ain't never had to follow no witch. Witches follow me. I ain't never had to follow no witch. I'll make it very clear. I will address this in Houston, Texas, under the anointing of the Holy Ghost at the 48 hours of...
Try to roll hard, Russell.
Transference of demons inside of me. I don't want you sticking your... I don't want you giving me no... Because I don't want
to receive a brand new hip replacement, the left hip. Is that you? Stand right here, please. Do you have pain right now? You need a surgery, don't you? The power of God's going to search through your body. Stretch forth your hands. She's supposed to have a surgery to correct this hip problem. I have faith in God. Come, Holy Spirit, that right now she's going to be healed by the power of God and receive a brand new hip. Do it, Jesus. A brand new hip. Bam, bam.
That's up tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying.
I don't understand it. He's down on the phone.
Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that's up-tempo, and I got to talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that's up-tempo, and I got to talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that's up-tempo, and I got to talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it.
Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication. Now, make it, and I also want to know what happened to the pictures I was supposed to see this week. This is a last goddamn time. I want somebody to use his fucking brain to not come out of a goddamn record that's up-tempo, and I gotta talk about a fucking dog dying. I don't understand it. Is Don on the phone? Okay, I want a goddamn concerted effort to come out of a record that isn't a fucking up-tempo record every time I do a goddamn death dedication.
Damn. We're gonna sit on the back, Jack. Oh, shit. Damn.
Did you get on the wrong bus? Damn. We'd rather sit on the back, Jay. Again. You get on the wrong bus. I'll have to cut. Take a leave, Faye. Hey, participate. Again.
Did you write the song? Something went wrong. Again.
Something went wrong. Oh my God. Something went wrong. Something wrong. We'd rather sit on the back, Jack.
Again.
You get on the wrong bus.
I'll have to cut. Take a leave, Faye.
Hey, participate.
Again. Did you write the song? Something went wrong. Something went wrong.
I'm tired of being poor. Huh? Everybody hit the floor. I'm tired of being poor, yo. Everybody hit the floor. Sick and tired of being poor, yo.
I'll say dick, crack that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking. I'll say dick, crack that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking. I'll say dick, crack that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking. I'll say dick. dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan dick. Back that head off your neck. Y'all niggas whack, getting pimp, sucking on Satan
dick. Hold on, hold on. Hey, CCA, I'm being better than my tombstone. I go hard, be a beast before I go home. We had to the fuck, nigga, leave his song alone. Talking shit through the way, bitch, pull on. I'm gonna hide you.